Whatever they fed him, it must have kept him afloat. When he came back from nowhere, he sat down and wrote, "Oh, you fair maidens, hold on to your skirt. I seep in like gas and I don't even hurt." And he didn't say a thing, he only talked in his sleep. And when he whispered so softly, he got me in deep. By the time I woke up, he was ready to go. He was 3 steps ahead, and I didn't even know why he keeps a straight face whenever we touch. It's just not a hobby when I care too much. And believe it or not, but I wanted it myself. He just picked up the glove before somebody else, and he stuck to his guns. He kept his eyes on the prize. Now I miss him like crazy, 'cause he feels so alive. And I didn't wanna say this, but it had to be said. And in the heat of the moment, I guess it comes out like that.
Very much. I wanna be a